peacefulness, laziness, martyrdom, holiness, Catholicness, peace, right Reverend Dr. Matthew Arthur, Bishop of Pandilapati, Father Dr. Joseph, General Manager, Father Thomas Matthews, Father Dr. K. John, Father Matthew K. John, Sahodari, Sahodari Mother, I feel extremely happy to address this gathering on the occasion of the dedicatory meeting of the observance of the 15th anniversary of the saintly bishop Kuriakose, Gregorios, better known and known to Malayalis as Pambari Thirumale. The very fact that the memory of their religious leader inspires the present generation, even after 50 years of his sad demise, is ample proof of the saintly spell of influence he had cast in the minds of generations of the people. The contribution of the church and missionaries in Kerala are not limited to religious and spiritual awakening alone. The early missionaries have encouraged literacy and education, even established educational institutions and printing presses. Through their intention was, though their intention was to spread the gospel, the activities went beyond the gospel and paved the way for the spread of education and standardization of the language and grammar of Malayalam. In addition to this, the effect of their missionary zeal was also visible in areas like welfare and upliftment of weaker sections of the society. It was into such a condition of service that saintly metropolitan Pambari Thirumale was initiated at a very young age. Born into a very ordinary peasant family in Pambari, in Kuala, he had his primary education in the local schools. But what remained extraordinary in this peasant boy was an impressive character marked by humility and faithfulness. It was on the suggestion of the then metropolitan of Kottayam, Kardinal Paulos, Mar Athanasius, at this 14-year-old boy became a deacon and began studying civil and the holy scriptures. It is said that what it used to be an angel of purity and a messenger of enthusiasm in community. Charity and concern for fellow beings are really the hallmark of priests who have made an impact in the society. People may think of the priest as a representative of God, but real priest sees God in every suffering human being. Bishop Kuriakose Gregorios, Gregorios was such a role model who set a worthy example in priesthood by choosing to be with the people in the hardest times. He was prepared to work among the leper situation and those affected by the fear play. To do the day after he became the priest, at the age of 21, he renounced worldly life and became a grandmother by accepting the roles of poverty, chastity and obedience. Though Kuriakose Ramakrishna was elected to become a bishop soon, he became the author of such elevated office because he wanted to be closer to the ordinary people who needed help. It took almost 18 years for the believers to convince and humble this saintly person to accept the position of bishop. But even as Madhavanta Pambari remained proved to be a right example through his adherence to the principles of austerity, fasting and pity. Pambari remained, in whose reverence we have assembled here today, was also an inspiration for many institutions. Inspired by the ashram he set up in 1930, in Pothinguram Hills of Pambari, many educational institutions, orphanages and care homes have come up in different localities. The ashram he founded also stands testimony to the spirit of communal harmony and oneness that marked Kerala from the rest of the world, because the land for the ashram was donated by a Hindu teacher, the late Ramanujaya Asan, to his Christian student. And the teacher's descendants remained as devotees of Pambari to remain till this day, gives a clear message of harmony and oneness to the society. I place and record my sincere appreciation of the organizations led by the Reverend Metropolitan Resident Marcoma Paulos II in their efforts in immortalizing the memory of Pambari filming to programs like Mangalya Nidhi, Education Assistance Scheme and House Building Schemes for the needy. It is through such welfare programs that the memory of the saintly persons who guided our society lives for all forever. As thankful descendants of such pioneers, it is our duty to keep the memory of such illustrious people alive. I am happy that many people from different parts of Kerala have come forward to donate liberally to these programs. My best wishes to all those who have contributed to the success of the programs planned in connection with the 50th anniversary of the demise of Pambari Filmmaker. Thank you.